Actor Ranveer Singh, who is in London to shoot for the upcoming movie 83, met cricket legend Sachin Tendulkar and called him the god of cricket. Ranveer, who is fondly referred to as the Bollywood Livewire, on Sunday night treated his fans to a string of photographs featuring him and Tendulkar, god of cricket Sachin Tendulkar, 83 the film Kabir Khan, 83 squad. Ranveer captioned one the image. The actor, who will be seen playing the role of former cricketer Kapil Dev in the Kabir Khan directorial, had also shared photographs of himself along with Vivian Richards, Shane Warne and Sunil Gavaskar. 83 will trace India's historic victory at the 1983 Cricket World Cup. It also stars Saqib Saleem, Pankaj Tripathi and Tahir Raj Bhasin, among others. The film is being presented by Reliance Entertainment and will be released on 10th of April 2020 in Hindi, Tamil and Telugu. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.